ideas for today. I am doing to review. Take two. Hi, everyone. It's me again, Heidi. So for today, I'm doing a review again on the Chanel Le Beige Healthy Glow Foundation SPF 25, and I'm using number 30. It says on the description, it is an invisible foundation that creates a natural healthy glow. And then it gives you radiance that is spent outdoors while protecting it from harsh environment condition. It has 14 shades. It is a travel friendly because of the bottle itself. And it is easy to apply. You have to apply it on your fingertips. So that's the description. So it sounds okay with the description because I do like a foundation that is literally like my skin. And yeah, if you want to see the demo, we'll start now, okay? I went to Douglas the other day. I wanted to get this foundation, but I hesitate a little bit. So I asked the sales lady if she could give me a tester. And she was nice enough to give me two of this. And this is the new Chanel Le Beige Natural Healthy Glow Foundation. It has SPF 25. And I got number 30. So I will start by applying my half face with my finger as it says on the bottle itself, and here we go. So I will just apply that and put that on my face. It smells expensive, so that's a plus. It is kind of bit lighter than my skin color, and I will apply that also on my eye area because there I have bad pigmentation. So applying it with my finger is okay, especially if I'm in a hurry. I could do that. I'm a mother, so that's not a big deal. So I'm focusing you guys, so you can tell that it did not cover my veins and my scar situation, and on my eye area it did not really cover, so it doesn't have a good coverage, as you can see. So I will go on the other side and see if the beauty blender works with this foundation better. So I'm just applying a little bit on my neck. And yes, that's the first application with a sponge. It was also okay applying this with a sponge. It is easy to apply. It's blendable. Actually, it has that, I could feel like powdery finish. It is setting on my face really quickly, but overall, with the first application, I will just focus you my face, even if you don't like. You can see, look at my marks, still there, my scarring. So this is a, like an everyday foundation. It doesn't have a good coverage. If you are suffering from pimple scarring, you will not like this foundation. But if you have good skin, I think this is perfect for you because it has a good finish. It is like your skin. It actually finishes like a powdery finish. It actually finishes like I have a powder in my face, and it's not tacky, it's not cakey, it's very light. It is easy to blend, I'm not complaining, but when it comes to coverage, it is not for me. And the scent, you could smell that Chanel-y scent in a way, expensive scent. Yes, so if you don't like that, you will not like it. So I will just apply the rest of the foundation into the area that I need some tender loving care, like on my eye area, onto my veins and yeah, as you can see, you could still see the veins and the scars, and my eye area is kind of better, but you can see that really this foundation is for all natural glow and not for coverage foundation that you want if you have hyperpigmentation, scarring, etc. But if you have good skin, go and get this foundation because this is amazing, boss. So I will just finish my makeup and I will talk to you when I'm done. So I'm back, my loves. I just put on my makeup and I just want to talk to you about this foundation. I do like this foundation for 47 euro. It is okay. It is not that amazing expensive. If you like a healthy, glowy skin that promises this foundation, you could have it. The bad side is that if you have scarring pigmentation on your face, you will not like this foundation because it doesn't have a good coverage. It is literally like your skin. It is not a kind of foundation that cover your pigmentation, scarring, etc. So in short, it is a good foundation. I will definitely purchase this foundation maybe in the future, because at the end of the day, I rather like a foundation that doesn't give me that much of a coverage, because sometimes putting that on a daily basis gives you like a feeling that you have too much makeup on your face, you know what I mean? And I'm a mother, I need a decent amount of makeup that my children would say, "Mom, you look nice," without them noticing that I have a makeup. So I think this is a good one. If you do like it, let me know. But if you don't like this, let me know also. So that's all, my loves. I hope you like this foundation. Yes. I hope you like this review. And I hope to see you soon. Love, love, love. Mwah.